The man of the moment. The emphasis on youth. A huge moment for the lad who gets the nod in the starting 11. And we have it live on EA TV. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her. ...from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Cross-fired over. And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations!
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And he gets up for the header. Quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Dia. Promising attack, this. And a fine stop. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And he's in the clear. Can't miss, surely. Couldn't quite hang on. Thing untoward happened. Can they get in behind them? And lining it up, and able to close down the shots. It has to be. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Suat Serdar. And very deftly cut out. And the final whistle at the end of the game, the two sides.
Hello everyone, Anfield looking radiant today, the sun shining brightly. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon.
The game as if the ball's his own, he lends it to other players, he's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
Now, let's see what they can do here. And struggling to get the shot off. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Eccentric goalkeeping. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Number 10.
William. And will it be the leveller? A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike. Good technique. Bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. That way, following this corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Harit. Can they forge ahead? And he's fired it against the post. Huntelaar. Could play it in. Can he finish this? Fine, fine margins. Offside, but only just in this tight game.
Well, the game right there, Derek. The game right there.
Marvellous Nakamba. And there goes the final whistle. So the two teams...
Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her way. And useful-looking ball. It should be. He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
The opening goal of the game then. Carroll. Opportunity. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really...
And a chance for them to nudge in front. And it's in! They're back in front!
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive? Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past it. A real opening now. As another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. He can't believe it.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Poor cross. Song Krasin. And attempting the through ball. Mark Oort. There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, Derek, a goal's a goal, but they don't half look better when they're flying off the crossbar. And look at that, absolutely superb.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. I'm coming right up for you, action from the European International Cup semi-final. It's opposition. And that is how to block. Pulls it back. And there we go! It is the ideal opening.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Underway again, and Southampton with the advantage here. Lovely ball over the top. And eats. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely time pass over a static defence. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Forwards have been off the game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for...
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And the relaxed way he strikes that into the back of the net is pure quality.
Behind in this game now, Southampton. What will they do in an attacking sense? Ings, a real opening now, a goal, real excitement, a back and forth type of game, now they're level.
Well, this is definitely worth another look, superb interplay, so slick, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net, smashing goal.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotion. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter, have to deal with the danger. Not good enough at all defensively.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. Has a go! And oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed.
Well, here we see a better angle on it. There's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection, and he's beaten.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. The ball at his feet. And the cross is very much on. Referee's whistle, and it is official now. The visitors are on their way to the final.